Guardian, you busy?
We hear you, Sagira.
We've, got an urgent Vex problem in the forest.
You can solve most of those with explosions. We'll take a look. Someone tell us what we need to kill today.
Well, technically, it's Osiris.
Is that a joke? Someone explain her joke.
I utilized the forest to create a copy of the root mind. But the simulation has achieved sentience, and now it's a problem we need you to eradicate. Welcome to the past, your personal past. The root mind has re-established the conditions of your first visit, and I suspect much of the defenses leading to its spire.
I'm blaming you for this, Osiris.
Blame whomever you'd like. Just destroy that mind.
Radiolaria machines are everywhere. That module was hiding a path. The root mind is trying to keep us from that spire. Smart.
They are the primary vector by which the Vex remade the planet.
You see that beam? It's controlling this entire region through a series of modules and arc energy.
Well, it won't stay intact for long.
After the Guardian destroyed the root mind the first time, we spent weeks taking the simulation apart. The Vex have rebuilt it entirely. You really messed things up this time, Osiris.
It was a risk I had to take, Sagira. The Guardian has this handled.
Shielded Minotaur incoming. One of those modules must be generating the field.
Spire entirely, complete with security measures. Sagira and I spent weeks taking it down. Vex efficiency will be the death of us all.
There's enough arc energy here to power the city for 100 years. I can't imagine how much it took for the Vex to transform Mercury. Mine's arc network has been disrupted.
Now the mine itself.
Working on it.
down.
Down.
Root mine has been dismantled. What's next? We're putting out fires all over the place today.
I'll be honest, I can't remember where we left you. We're in the middle of three separate simulations.
We just met the biggest Vex Cyclops I've ever seen, and we cracked it in half.
Oh, Dendrin, right! You're so good at cleaning up Osiris's messes. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again. Now get out of there before the simulation shuts down.